people, this one Agbon's God's Power from Agbon's talk show. I don't come again. Now another story I just bring come today. Very, very important story. We are talking about one man. This man na Nigeria property. A Nigeria property. Now see this man. Nasian. I know everybody know this man. I know say about this man, many people don't talk and even fowl, goat. Rat, they don't talk for news. Everybody don't talk about me. I want to talk my own. You know why? Because even Bible talk say, I will never let you go unless you bless me. I no go let you rest until this man receive help. As you see this man need help. This man, very important person for Nollywood actor. That time when this man they act. This man is speak English, eh? I don't take this shit. I don't take this piece. I don't take this shit. Yeah, man. This man they speak English, eh? Ah, that time you know they shout, wow, like motor with the blow sari. But today, this man is sick. I remember 2015, around that June, and this man take go church. And they go church. They say they call this man self Pastor Jeremiah, Prophet Jeremiah. Not Prophet Jeremiah, they pray for her. The man come heal. Understand? I don't want to go far, but I'm gonna watch the video. This man pray for her. He come heal. He come do okay. What it could happen? I'm gonna watch the video.
That is in Nigeria, the Nollywood actor. As the man of God said, who is coming out, walking slowly. He is here to seek for God's
Waka as Waka, feel free.
Sors-toi libre. Gloire à Dieu. Watch the screen, you can see him walking freely. This is what he could not do before. Jesus Christ has just healed him. That is a healing anointing of God.
When I see the video now, when I see him, it just they obvious, they open, say, this man, not really feel fine. They carry and go church, they pray for her. The man, the waka, he come the waka, the man, you know, he come the waka, the man of God, pray for her, he come the waka. But you know, say later, you know, our Nigeria people, our Niger people, later, now some people come to talk, say, ah, this guy, he be like say, na acting, he acting, so that he was appointed to, you know, they collect money from Nigerians. You understand? And so people come, they say, he de colo, even he co-actors, even your wife, second, they say, he de colo. You understand? So, I don't know where they come from, but this person, where would they talk now? When this person, they talk, you understand? I want more to watch where he de talk. That is the interview where we say he get with, I think, bold faces. Understand? When they talk, Mona, watch her.
The papers that I went mad. How can I go mad in the first place? Look at me, man. I'm fly. Can't go mad, man. You know? So they wrote, I went mad. I read that stuff and I cried. I mean, why was anybody in the first place that I'm mad? Because they could not contain my swag. My swag was more than an understanding. You see, what you don't know, you give a name to. I don't drink, I don't smoke. I womanize, I don't know. Now listen, I got swag. My swag was larger than life, okay? And then they were like, if this guy's not mad, how will he doesn't drink, he doesn't smoke, that means he's mad. How can he have all the swag? Then he's doing all those things. Because I remember way back then, I was just driving to Winnings with my car. Everybody was like, you know, I'd be pumping music. Everybody would like, I just come out like, looking at everyone like this. It's called swag. Then they call it swag, in case you don't understand my English. It's swag. It's hip-hop. So they started by biting. They started saying a whole lot of things about me. They say I fight a lot. I go to clubs and I fight. I do this. I smoke India hemp. I smoke cocaine. Poor me. I do none of this, please. You know, and it's the wrong thing. You don't have to bring a brother there for you to rise. Because if you rise that way, it's not a good rising. It's a good rise is when you work so hard and then you're rising, everybody's happy that you're rising. But when you have to bring people down so they can climb and rise, you soon fall. Because by the time that person stands up, you're already down. And then you're down, you don't stand up again. You know, so it's a wrong thing. It's really this industry, both movie, music, and all, it's deep into it. And the very moment we start, we cut it off. We go farther than we've gone. You know, really, it's a very, very terrible thing. It's a killer disease. Trust me. Really.
Now, you see a bull man. You see when this man, they talk. Now, I never show now. The major things about this man. You see when this man they talk. You see how it is they vibrant. You see how it is they heady. You see as it be, you know, some people think say he they crazy. Say no, you know they crazy. Say no they crazy. I crazy, man. I complete, man. You know, when you go to speak all those kind of all those kind of English. You can't be like, say, me, I just go, you know, go interview and talk to her. You understand? But, you know, there are many things that people are supposed to know about this man. Understand? You know, what they call him, they pay me now. When people call him, they talk, some people, they talk, say, ah, the man, no, the man, they act. So that, you know, those things, where they not lie. So that he wants you to take extort money from Nigeria. I want me maybe say, una watch this man. This man self, na musician, if they sing, mona watch on, yeah, essentially.
This fool for Jesus, my Alpha, my Omega, my beginning and my ending, my King, my Lord, and Savior. You are worthy to be praised, and I give you praise for the love I live, for the song I sing. Who can bless like you? Who can touch like you? Who can heal like you? Land of travel, Judah, come nearer, my deliverer, my protector. You are my everything. I give you everything. Yeah, can I give you everything?
See this man, not be saying na even ordinary song go na Christian music na he sing. Na Christian music he sing. You understand? Na Christian music. I they go somewhere and I they come from somewhere. Na Christian music. Oh, my brother, God go bless you. God go bless you. Oh, because of this thing, because of this music where you sing. I'll still go release my album. Now Christian music, nice sing, but it can't pay me when this thing called the happen to her. Before I go talk, waiting I want to talk. Essentially.
Yes. I'm just directing to Nollywood. This one of Nollywood star, everybody knows. We were surprised seeing him in this kind of condition. And what did they call here?
Just right.
Asking men, Nigerian men, to assist him. When you have Nollywood people, they are just there doing anything they like, but they don't help themselves. You understand? So we are calling on Nollywood to come assist their member. It's not only to ask him. This guy cannot even walk. So they need to come to the guy edge. Not when he dies and they will come and do big burial for somebody. They need to help him now that he's alive. Please, even Nigerian government need to assist this guy and know what is the problem.
Thank you.
Thank you. as he's videoing it, you can talk. You talk. Tell your Nollywood people to come to your aid. They need to help you. You speak as he's doing this because we are going to post it out. They are only doing hell there. You understand? If we didn't see you now, I thought that maybe you are in another big world. So people like you, they need to help.
Your name and people know your name already, but you can say something, say it.
All right, my name is Thomas Asuzu. My name is Kayomu. My name is Yoshi. I feel the better you help me. Who I help on my aid, then I have a secret. Go through. On my aid, just to help me. Please. I beg you to go ahead. When I help on my aid, I'm dying. Slowly, I'm dying. I want to die. Please. On my aid, please. On my aid, please.
And Emmanuel.
He paid me well. You see this man now. You see him. Okay now. Person that 2015, he go church. According to Ram, he get where he talk. I know one bringing the videos. He get where he talk. He say one man. One man threatener. A co-worker, a producer, a co-worker, the person that produces and a director. But you know what I'm mentioning? The man threatener. You understand? Now, God healer. The person, they okay. And then the pastor comes to dash her money, come dash her car. Una no one rest, una come still the bad one. Nigeria. But I know I put blame on people. Just imagine what people they talk. How you go say this kind of person go they form this thing? Just imagine Ernest Asuzu. Where people know that time like bad guy. At least this guy get many fans. You understand? What the company be saying now, one of his fans, now he still go see him for street where he they beg for money just to treat himself. Where our Nigeria stars they? Please, may we come out. This will not be time we say we'll come, they carry gold or carry chain, put for neck, they show everywhere. We get a lot of things where we say we'll use money do. You understand? Just imagine now. If this person die now, you not go die. You not go die. Anybody where they dig grave and that person go fall put for that grave. If this person, for example, now die now, all those Nigeria Nollywood actors and actresses, they'll come out though, they'll come, they spray money. It's just like waiting at first test some people. You know, he get one woman, the woman can't call her two sons. Her two sons get money, that they are abroad. He can't call, they say, my children. Now, maybe we talk, reason. Because, okay, now, if I die now, it's, one say, mama, I will give you better burial because you want her. The woman just might say, oh, that one are my son. He called to that one, thought the same thing, say, oh, these one are my children. Because you can like how much will be something I will spend for my burial. They say, mama, if you know that how, but if many years to come you can't die, we'll go spend 20 million naira. Now the mother can say, 20 million naira. Because okay, now we'll be saying they are alive. Mother just use only 1 million. Mother give me that thing enjoy. If I die, understand? I don't need to spend that money to. If I die, now understand? Now outside they will come enjoy this money. But waiting, why they talk this thing now? Money when we supposed to take care of this man, traitor now. If this man can't die, because he say because he say some sycophant, hypocrite. You know, some pretenders will come. They get the. He was a good actor. Now, where una dey now? Where una dey now? All those fine girls, where be say YouTube, all those things go they carry now. This person is net worth 50 million dollars. This person is net worth $200 million. This person is net worth $800 million. Where una dey now? Where una dey? Let's say for example now, if this person die now, I'm not the mentioned name. This actor go come. This one go spray no less than 200,000. This one go spray at 200. Let me say about 5 or 10 stars will come spray to 200,000. You know how much be that one? 10 actors now spray to 200,000. How much be that one now? That is about 2 million naira. Okay, now if we got that money, at least they put for this guy account. This guy no go straight, he go to beg for money. All of una go hide on herself. Every time una they do many things that they act. I know say, but be your brother's keeper. And secondly, pastors, please. The power we una get they challenge native doctors. Native doctors they on their own. Native doctors they don't get time for you. Power una get to the challenge native doctors. Ye jam may be. The powers we una get una take they criticize una self. Una go de utter. Una go de post. Other people or other pastors down for Facebook, for social media, geja may be. Pastors, geja may be. Politicians, the power will not get when they destroy other people's property. The power will not get when they carry person, when I use money, this 1 million, this 2 million, I want to destroy social person like this. Geja may be. Geja may be. I beg. He pay me. Just see a bone man. We sing that kind of song. We add those kind of dramas. See how the man can be. See how the man can be. And even this star where they call even Barbie. Say, oh, even Barbie the star self. You can say they don't even use clipper. You can say they don't use blade and knife. Oh God, please forgive me. But at the same time, my brother, your helper go come. Your helper go come. Ah, no be so, I beg. At least, please, I don't get your account number. But even though say now 5,000, 10,000, 2,000, 3,000 we get, may we try, make contact. Then, understand, most of us will fit this support. Because if your 1,000 naira go fit save his life tomorrow. Go fit save a life tomorrow. No, be when you can't die now. You want make name. You can't say for 4 canopies. I go pay. I go do that one. The 3 cows. I go bring that one. So people go even say the coffee where they want to bury. I go do that one. That money want to do that one. You know fit user. At least say I want to help. When I go the go stage, go show, go the show myself. They carry all those fefe gold. God forgive me. Fefe gold, all those gold where China they sell. Sorry, all those gold where we say you fit buy for Alaba market, Alaba street market, you carry and put for chain. Use that they intimidate all those upcoming stars. Please. Let's be our brother keepers. And most of una will be say, una not feel face in our own life. Una get our own problem. When I call the kind of person problem they put for head. Now tell me what now people when they do this, what did this man do then now? This man was living where? If they live where? Yeah, man, I don't take this shit, man. But as he, you know, he was living where? But all of a sudden, see, you know, when I look at him, I cry. See, I see Belay come big. Like woman will be, say, if woman will get Belay, say, Belay no big, big rich that one. And the person that we want, we go back. Oh, God. Oh, egg be mono ya ni. Let's say the Baba will come go Baba. You know, even Baba where? You can't even go Baba to let the old world know, say, this man said, no way. Maybe he's mad, they mad. No, you're not the mad. You understand? Please. Let's be our brother's keeper. Let's be our brother's keeper. Pastors, come out. Politicians, come out. Actors, Nollywood actors, actress, Mona come out. Director, producer, Mona come out. Mona help this brother. Understand? He pay me. Somebody will be say at least he get money before. Congo they see him for street. Congo they beg people for money. But let me ask you a question. Una way they watch me now. If una put una self for this shoe, how una go fee? Or if enough una family did this shoe. It's just like parable go say na person will wear the shoe. Now I know where the shoe they pay now. Mona put una self for this shoe. How na go fee? How na go fee say before una get $1 million for una account? But later una come say at the end, even $10 to buy pure water and not fee see again. How una fee? We be say, una they use a shampoo to the bath. And they bath for better na even a bedroom we be say you feel carry a bowl of soup, enter, eat for there. But now, for you to the bath now. You go they carry all those rubber where they like where resemble soap. Come go they look and take, no carry and take the rubber there. And I see say no be soap. That kind of suffer. Now waiting this man they pass through now. Understand? How you go feel where be say before now machine they brush your teeth. People even call they brush your teeth. All those you know all stars now what are they talk now? You know all those PA. All those who are standing, and then they carry phone they give you to make up, and then call the brush, they give you McLean. And later, even McLean, not the same McLean, now charcoal and a salt, you call the art to get the brush teeth. Now the position where this man did now. I bet more come out for this position. Thank you very much. Now here where I go cut out. I beg Mona subscribe for Agbons TV. I beg Mona subscribe so that I will still give you more update. Thank you very much. I bet, may we go to the other Tory.